All right, sweet. So today we've got this 2023 Corvette Stingray. It is the convertible, so it's a hard top. We are going to be doing an assortment of services on it. We'll be doing some PPF work, polishing and iron decontamination, tar removal, as well as window tint and a ceramic coating. We're not doing a tremendous amount of work because it already has had a little bit of work done previously, which is really good. It has a full frontal PPF on it right now, which was done very well by a previous shop. They wrapped a lot of the edges, very, very few in the way of relief cuts. They're just on these two sharp edges on the front of the hood. Why this car has been brought into us is the entire car right now is covered in hard water. Those in the detailing world will know that hard water on PPF is really hard to work with sometimes. So we'll try some chemical treatments to get it off that works well with PPF so we're not staining it or chemically burning it. Yeah, we've got our work cut out. We'll do a quick walk around so I can show you what we're doing. So these mirrors were PPF'd. However, the bottom strip was not done and the entire black winglet that's kind of holding it on here is not PPF'd, and that's a high risk point for getting rock chips. So we're gonna go ahead and do that, as well as the A-pillars on both sides and this top little strip going across the front of the roof that's still there whenever the roof drops. We're gonna go ahead and PPF all of that because, again, it is a high contact point for rock chips. I've already seen a couple little bitty just divots from a rock that grazed off of it. We'll be doing the underside and up this little quarter panel here to where it just protects from rock chips. That front tire sling stuff back here, you can see bugs and tar and little bits of rock chips that have already occurred. The owner of this car obviously loves it. He just got it and it already has 5,000 miles on it, 4,500 and some change. We'll be PPFing the gas filler cap here just because it's a high friction point, as well as just behind these rear tires up going into the back because it's also a high friction point. Just noticing here, just in front of this headlight, it's actually got some scuff marks on it already. The PPF has taken the brunt of it. We'll see if we can't just steam that out. I'm not sure what the brand of PPF is on here. The front makes me think that it's Expel because it looks like a DAP plot, and I think that'll probably just steam out. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and send it off to the prep bay. We'll get the guys working on it, get it nice, cleaned off, deconned, get any contaminants out of the paint, clavobar, anything that needs to get claybarred. I'm gonna assume the bottom of those rear quarters are gonna need to get claybarred. They look real gummed up in there. There's even some grit kind of stuck in the paint when you rub your hand down there. And we'll make this car look brand new again. We'll be right back.
Real.